I love to be in the outdoors, and because of my background, and I also have, you know, a lot of skills that I've learned and picked up, you know, through the state police, and I enjoy, at this point in my life, helping families who have no place else to turn and who can't afford private investigator. So, you know, we work for free, and there's a lot of pleasure in helping families in need where they really have nowhere else to turn.